Welcome back to NGTV Plays, Super Smash Bros. Project M Backroom. Since my co-host Matt, I'm playing as Samus, Matt's playing as Diddy Kong. I guess. I don't know.
Well, I was like, I don't want to do a match that we can do a melee. And then I picked Marth and I was like, am I mentally ill? Because you can do this
in melee?
In melee, so. Would you be reverse fucking charge a thing at me? Little bitch.
I meant to do a side B, not an actual charge thing, so I meant to like hit you as I was coming up. Did not work out.
God, for some reason I was like, yeah, this will hit him. The banana? I don't know why I thought that. I thought I was like going to throw it forwards.
Oh, that you're actually just going to like bring it out in.
Like I already had it, yeah. That pretty much killed me. Stage, bitch.
Fucking shit. I didn't want to do a side B. I wanted to do my fucking charge shot. It would have been sick as fuck. Oh, that was dumb.
What happened to the napkins that were up here?
Oh, sorry. I think I threw those away. It was like three of them?
Yeah.
I bet.
No, I'm dead.
Yep.
Fucking nose was running and shit. Trying to find a napkin. Cost me the game.
I am the game. One, go. No one can play me. I am the game. No one, no way you can take me. Yeah. Eight. I don't like Diddy Kong. He really's bad. I'm just kidding. He's pretty good.
Aw, oh, fuck a cock.
Scared you when I went down. I don't know, like, I've lost it. And now.
Really? Or the only thing resembling the song anymore is just, like, maybe the voice? Maybe?
Gentleman, that was a gentleman. Eat that banana, bitch. Good for potassium.
I was listening to a podcast the other day. And they were talking about, like, some kind of food or whatever, and they're like, oh, it has a good amount of vitamin K, right? And vitamin K is potassium, right?
I think so.
And these guys are making jokes like, oh, what's vitamin K? Like, they were, like, doing that, like, you know, it's funny to be dumb thing. And I'm sitting there going, like, well, really, guys? Really, guys? Because, like, potassium. Like,
bananas have more vitamin C than they have
like, I think there is a huge misconception. It's the same thing with, like, oranges. Like, apparently strawberries have more vitamin C than oranges do.
And also, drinking a bunch of orange juice when you're sick doesn't do shit.
No, it doesn't.
Well, it does stuff.
But there's such thing as like overdoing it, and then you just
overdo it with anything. This is like no shit.
Well, no, but what I'm saying is like the effect. It doesn't compound. There's a limit to the amount of vitamin C, and then that's it, basically.
It's not true. You can have too much vitamin C.
I'm talking about like enough vitamin C to have benefits. That's what I was saying. But besides that, apparently I heard that it's really just like better just to get fluids and shit when you're sick. Just like drink a bunch of liquid compared to just doing like a bunch of like oranges and vitamin C and shit. Because I think a major thing that happens when you get sick is you just get dehydrated the whole time.
Oh my god, I have to do so much. See, you always go for the same combos, no matter what percent I'm at. Like, you just went for the nair hit again, when there's no way that would have hit, because I'm at too high percent.
Yeah, I got tunnel vision that I wasn't even paying attention to your percentage, really. Like, not in the way that it should be. I was like, he's high, kill him! You know, that's about as much as I was. Like, which thought as I was putting to that. Tends to happen quite often. Yeah, I should be going for like an up air instead. You know?
Nice. Turn around?
Yeah. I think it was a B reverse.
No, it wasn't. It was a turnaround.
Well, I moved a little bit. That's
no,
all.
You didn't.
We're going to watch the VOD, and it's okay if I'm wrong, but I thought I had done a B reverse. That's all.
Basic turnaround, dog. Still
yeah.
Impressive.
I've been doing it a lot, like, accidentally.
Really, really easy once you...
Well, yeah, and then once you realize how much I've been doing it, like, accidentally, I just do it accidentally on purpose. You know what I'm saying?
What?
I've been doing the turnaround and the beer reverse stuff accidentally quite a bit, like lately, just the past couple of weeks.
Yeah, no.
And then once I realized what I was doing to mess it up, now I just think just do it, just mess it up on purpose, basically, is how I'm doing it now.
Did I win?
Yeah, you did.
Nice.
Yeah, I hadn't even realized that you were a stock ahead until I was at 2 stocks and you were at 3. But you're at 100%, so I'm like, I could probably take it back, maybe. Oh, fuck. Oh, someone needs to still be in front of me a little bit.
Signed up for my free month of WWE Network.
Oh, yeah?
So make sure you let me know that I can't cancel it at, by May.
Because the free month gives you free WrestleMania, right?
Yep.
Yay, legitimate WrestleMania.
I don't want to get any more letters from my ISP saying, stop pirating it. Look, bitch, I don't have cable TV, all right? You want me to watch your shit? I got to pirate it.
I ain't going to spend 10 bucks a month for this shit.
Well, I mean, I might if it's really cool shit, but, you know, we got to talk about that in the budget. Is $10 really worth a lot of wrestling? And then plus, like, tons of old wrestling archive footage and, you know, probably just, like, actually. Really just cool shit, you know what I mean? I, you know, I don't know if it's worth it, but, you know, if you ask me. I used to be really into wrestling when I was little. Well, not even really little.
Between
the ages
pre-teen.
Of, like, 10 and 16, maybe 17, I was really, really into wrestling.
Well, then, like, after a while, they got, like, really, like, there was a dark age of wrestling.
Yeah, nice.
Ashley. You know, I never noticed it before, and I'm not trying to mess you up or anything like that, but if you look in the back, at the very top of the map, it has, like, kind of, like, a panoramic kind of, like, 3D view on that door.
Yeah.
It looks kind of nice. I don't know. It's a quality effect.
Yeah.
And I never noticed it before, so I never pay attention to that shit.
Too bad they couldn't do the same thing for the throne.
I mean, kind of a little bit.
That's, I mean, kind of a little, like, bit, but it's not nearly,
yeah,
as good.
Yeah, it doesn't look as deep or, you know, three-dimensional, definitely. Like, even the stairway kind of looks, like, small and weird and cramped. Like, if someone were to actually walk in that stairway, it would be, like, out of proportion, you know?
Just arms attack.
It's arms attacking again?
Or you immediately attack the ground when you get hit.
Oh, yeah. You do that shit all the time in melee.
Yeah, by accident. I did this one time on purpose. If that's what it is. I'm pretty sure that's what it is.
It's like right after getting hit, you tech?
Yeah.
Especially after, like, a throw?
No.
But you can tech throws, right?
Some throws, yeah. But that's not
like on the hit of the throw.
Yeah, but that's not it.
Oh, okay. Well, I was just asking. They're fine. I don't know how that happened, but fuck yeah.
Because you wave dash into it, dude. You air dodged into it when it was in the air.
I know, but, like, I didn't realize it was in the air. Like, I didn't plan it, you know. I didn't realize you had thrown it even. That was, like, super tight timing. It looked crazy. Aww. For some reason, when I was above you, I had, like, deja vu or, like PTSD from when you're... used to play Pikachu more often. I was like, oh god, I can't be right above him.
Thank you. Oh, I didn't charge that one. Oh!
I was pretty surprised too. That was insane. Like, I thought for sure I got hit down.
I was above you.
I don't know. Yeah, it's crazy. Oh no! Let's get down one stock.
That was crazy.
That was pretty crazy. Because it looked like you would even hit me, and I'm like, and then I just like, it's like that scene where like the one person like comes out on top, and you're like, what? Dragon Ball Z shit. Smoke clears, and who's left standing?
Yeah, that was crazy. I had my taunt, everything ready.
Now get fucked, bitch. Oh!
I didn't even get the kid fucked out. I was like, get fucked!
You're funny. Two, one, go. I like how they put like other soundtracks on this fucking map. Like, apparently Samus doesn't have enough fucking music in her games. They're like, yeah, we'll put some Golden Sun in here, fuck it. Hey, I actually want to try something real quick. One sec. Oh, you can do her jab thing here, too.
Is it faster than regular jab?
It's easier to mess up with pressing jab too many times. I don't think it's... It's faster.
Yeah, it looks faster. All right, you ready? No. Dang.
I can't get the fucking timing down all of a sudden. I think I'm doing it like way too early.
No. Oh my god.
Three stocks in a row. I haven't had a four stock in a while. At least this time, the first run of the year isn't in December. Although I don't think that was actually the first year. We just can't remember the last time we got a four stock. But it had been quite a long time. Reason like I'm just like I'm doing like the way wrong timing for the super wave dash. This is what happens when you never actually like practice something that has a particular timing, even if like the timing's way more, you know, lax in this, because I just never do it, you know.
Yeah, see, high percent, you still go for the same combos. They don't work anymore.
Yeah, well,
especially on floaties.
Yeah, I have a hard time where sometimes like I won't even be thinking about like what I'm doing.
Dude, I'm always looking at the percent.
No, like right now, like it's obviously an excuse, right? Because I should just be paying attention. But right then, all I was thinking about was, what was I thinking about?
The super wave dash.
There's something that I just tried, and then I like messed up or like not done right, and then like that's all I was thinking about. And then
see right there.
Yeah, see right there. I was thinking about what I was thinking about before. It's an endless cycle, Matt.
You need to get your head in the game, dude. That's the only way that you can hope to beat me. I don't want to talk about Forsock.
Darn it. Fucking mean, you can say your name at me.
Oh my god, I can't believe I live.
Seems like Jigglypuff's a little bit, like, heavier than this. In yeah. Melee. Like, she takes less knockback from a lot of stuff, you know?
Nice.
Anyway, right there, she would have, like, really flown back in melee.
I don't know how to deal with your crouch catch bullshit. With Jigglypuff, you don't know either.
Well, no, I was gonna say, really, like, I guess since you're not on the ground, you really can't. So I guess you would have to expect it to happen and then have a response, like wait or something. Or not. You know what I'm saying? That's a lie. Okay.
That is some ball shit right there. It probably cost me the game. I'm like inside of you, up tilt doesn't fucking hit.
How did you jump out of the way? All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. If you want to support, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.